Hi, I am Julie. On this occasion, I will talk symptoms of leukemia in children, and I am ready to help you. Hope you enjoy it. Seven common symptoms of leukemia in children. Leukemia is cancer of the blood cells. Blood cells and platelets are produced in the bone marrow. In leukemia, some new white blood cells, WBCs, fail to mature properly. These immature cells continue to reproduce at a rapid rate, crowding out healthy cells and producing a host of symptoms. Leukemia is the most common type of childhood cancer, affecting about 4,000 children a year in the United States. The cause of childhood leukemia cannot be determined in most cases. The symptoms of leukemia can vary from one child to another. The symptoms of chronic leukemia generally develop slowly, but those of acute leukemia can appear suddenly. The common symptoms of childhood leukemia include the following. 1. Bruising and bleeding. 2. A child with leukemia may bleed more than expected after a minor injury or nosebleed. The child may also bruise easily. They may have small red spots on the skin, or petechiae, which occur due to tiny blood vessels that have bled. The blood's ability to clot depends on healthy blood platelets. In a child with leukemia, a blood test will reveal an abnormally low platelet count. 2. Stomachache and poor appetite. A child with leukemia may complain of a stomachache. This is because leukemia cells can accumulate in the spleen, liver, and kidneys, causing them to enlarge. In some cases, a doctor may be able to feel the enlarged abdominal organs. The child may also have a poor appetite or be unable to eat a normal amount of food. Weight loss is common. 3. Trouble breathing. Leukemic cells can clump around the thymus, which is a gland at the base of the neck. This can cause dyspnea or difficulty breathing. Breathing trouble can also result from swollen lymph nodes in the chest that push up against the windpipe. A child with leukemia may cough or wheeze. Painful breathing is a medical emergency. 4. Frequent infections. WBCs are necessary to fight off infection, but the immature WBCs of leukemia are unable to perform that function properly. A child with leukemia may experience frequent or prolonged bouts of viral or bacterial infections. The symptoms include coughing, fever, and runny nose. These infections often show no improvement, even with the use of antibiotics or other treatment. 5. Swelling. Lymph nodes filter the blood, but leukemia cells sometimes collect in lymph nodes. This can cause swelling under your child's arms, in their neck, above the collarbone, in the groin. MRI and CT scans may reveal swollen lymph nodes of the abdomen or inside of the chest. An enlarged thymus can press on a vein that transports blood from the arms and head to the heart. 6. Bone and joint pain. the body produces blood in the bone marrow. Leukemia causes blood cells to reproduce at an accelerated rate, leading to severe overcrowding of blood cells. This buildup of cells can lead to aches and pains of the bones and joints. Some children with leukemia may complain of lower back pain. Others may develop a limp due to pain in the legs. 7. Anemia. Red blood cells, RBCs, help to distribute oxygen throughout the body. Overcrowding makes it difficult to produce enough RBCs. This leads to a condition called anemia. The symptoms include fatigue, pale skin, and rapid breathing. Some children also report feeling weak or lightheaded. If your child has a reduction in blood flow to their brain, they may slur their speech. A blood test will show if your child has an abnormally low RBC count.